She is one of the greatest female athletes of all time. She helped assemble the Mercury's championship core as the team's general manager starting in 2007. She's a team vice president, broadcaster, and community ambassador. She may be from LA, but she's one of our own. Please welcome, carrying the 2014 championship trophy, Ann Meyers Drysdale. He was a part of the Mercury's first two championships, first as an assistant coach in 2007, and then as the head coach in 2009. His 90 regular season wins and 11 playoff wins are the most of any coach in Mercury history. Please welcome, carrying the 2009 championship trophy, Corey Gaines. He was hired in 2006 and immediately revolutionized the style of play in Phoenix and the entire WNBA. He led the Mercury to what was then the winningest season in franchise history and to the team's first WNBA championship in 2007. He is the only head coach in history to win an NBA championship and a WNBA championship. Please welcome, carrying the 2007 championship trophy, Paul Westhead. Michelle Timms called our next honoree the most clutch player she ever played with. She and Timsy were the original two players allocated to the Mercury franchise in 1997. She's an all-star, first-team all-WNBA, and one of the greatest players in Mercury history. You know her as Grandmama. Please welcome Jennifer Gillom. She's the original, the coach who danced in midcourt, who brought it every night and set the standard of what it means to be a Mercury. She led your team to the finals in 1998. She named you the X Factor. Please welcome one of the greatest players in women's basketball history and your coach, Cheryl Miller. X Factor, on behalf of this group of Mercury legends, we'd like to provide Ann Meyers Drysdale with a moment to express her gratitude for your 20 years of support and enthusiasm. Ann, the floor is yours.
X Factor, on behalf of the Phoenix Mercury and our legends, our coaches, our general managers, everybody in this organization, it's amazing what you have accomplished in 20 years in this league as fans, because you are the best fans in the WNBA. And certainly without the X Factor, three championships might not have happened. But we have incredible players like Jennifer Gillom, Timsy and Bridget, Tangela Smith, so many more, and unbelievable three coaches here that have been started with Cheryl Miller, Paul Westhead, Corey Gaines, and now with Sandy. And we are so appreciative and grateful for always, always your support for the Phoenix Mercury. Thank you so much for 20 years, 20 more, God bless.
X Factor, let's hear it one more time for these Mercury legends.